Hi, you. It's me, Blue.
Say, I am Sprinkles.
Hi, I'm Sprinkles.
It's nice to see you.
It's nice to see you.
Today, me, Sprinkles, Steve, his friends, and the Nick Jr. characters are celebrating the holidays and Christmas in my playroom. This is so exciting. Ding dong. Oh, boo, who could it be? I don't know. Let's go answer it. Look, it's Steve and his gang.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, everyone. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, Steve. It's nice to meet you.
Thank you, Sprinkles. I'm so glad you're all here. Oh, who's that ringing the doorbell? Oh, maybe it's our second neighbors to come. Let's open the door. Look, Sprinkles, it's Dora the Explorer and her friends, including her cousin Diego. Feliz Navidad, Blue. Merry Christmas, Dora.
Merry Christmas, Dora's friends.
Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad. Come on in.
Thanks, Blue.
You're welcome. Ooh, other guests. Look, it's Little Bill and his friends. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Little Bill. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Little Bill's friends. Come on in. Thanks, Blue. You're welcome. Coming. Oh, look. It's Little Bear and his animal friends, including his friend Emily.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Little Bear.
Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, Little Bear's animal friends. I'm so glad all of you are here. Thanks, Blue. You're welcome. Oh, Blue, other guests. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Look, it's Oswald, Lily, and his friends. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, guys. Come on inside.
Wowzy kazowzy. More guests at our house. I wonder who that could be.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Look, it's Max and Ruby.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Ruby. Come on in. Thanks, Blue. You're welcome. More guests at our house. I wonder who it could be. Sprinkles, it's Bob the Builder and his friends.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, Bob. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Come on in. Thanks, Sprinkles.
You're welcome.
Oh, more guests at our house. Look, Sprinkles. It's Maggie, Ferocious Beast, and Hamilton. Merry Christmas, Maggie. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Ferocious Beast, Hamilton. Come on in. Thanks, Blue. You're welcome. Blue. More guests at our house. Look, Sprinkles, it's Kipper and Maisie.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Kipper.
Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, Maisie. Come on in.
Thanks, Blue.
You're welcome. Oh, other guests? Look, it's Franklin the Turtle. Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Franklin. Come on in.
Thank you, Blue. You're welcome.
More guests at our house? I wonder who that could be.
Oh, Merry Christmas, Backyard again. Merry Christmas, Wonder Pets.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
It's nice to see you.
It's nice to see you, too. Come on in.
Yee-haw!
Oh, other guests.
Sprinkles, look. It's Jack, Mary, and his dog, Mal.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, Jack.
Merry Christmas, Mary.
Come on in.
Thanks, Blue.
You're welcome. Oh, maybe it's our other neighbors to come. Let's open the door.
Sprinkles, look. It's Spartacus and Stephanie.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Spartacus.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, Stephanie. Come on in.
Blue, thanks.
You're welcome. More guests at our house. I wonder who that could be. Look, it's Mrs. Spider's Sunny Patch and her bug friends.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, Holly. Come on in.
Thanks, Blue.
You're welcome. More guests at our house. I wonder who that could be.
Merry Christmas, friends. Look, it's DJ Lance and his friends.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, DJ Lance's friends.
Come on in.
Thank you, Blue.
You're welcome.
Blue.
More guests at our house. Let's see who it is. It's Kylan, Ho-Ho, Wubsy, Daisy, and their friends.
Merry Christmas, Kylan.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Kylan. Where are your other friends?
There they are.
Meet me, Ho-Ho, Wubsy, and Daisy's friends, Rentu, Tolly, Lulu, Widget, and Walden. Tolly, Lulu, Widget, and Walden, Merry Christmas, everyone. Come on in.
Sprinkles!
Thanks, Sprinkles. You're welcome.
More guests at our house. I wonder who that could be.
Oh, more guests.
Let's see who it is. Look, it's Millie, Gio, and Bob. Merry Christmas, Blue.
Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, Millie, Gio, and Bot. Come on in.
Thanks, Sprinkles.
You're welcome.
More guests in our house.
Let's see who it is.
Look, it's Ubi, Uma, Kaku, and Grandpoo. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Ubi. Come on in. Thank you, Sprinkles. You're welcome. More guests at our house? Wow, I wonder who that's gonna be. Look, it's Shane and David. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Shane. Merry Christmas, David.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Merry Christmas, Shane. Merry Christmas, David. Come on in. Thanks, Blue. You're welcome. Coming. Binya, Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Look, it's Binya Binya. Come on in. Thanks, Sprinkles. You're welcome. Oh, other guests. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Look, it's Twist, Shout, Marina, and Kiki. Merry Christmas, everyone. Come on in. Thank you, Sprinkles. You're welcome. Oh, maybe it's another neighbor to come. Let's open the door. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Look, it's Pinky Dinky Boo, Tyler, and Mr. Guinea Pig. Merry Christmas, everyone. Come on in. Thanks, Sprinkles. You're welcome. Sprinkles, it's Dan Henderson.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles.
Come on in. Thanks, Sprinkles. You're welcome. Let's see who it is. It's Molly, Jill, Dima, Goby, Anna, Manny, Bubble Puppy, and Mr. Grouper. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinklers. Merry Christmas, Mr. Grouper. Bo, 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 bo. Merry Christmas, Bubble Puppy. Come on in. Why, thanks, Blue. You're welcome. Oh, other guests. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Curious Buddies.
There's lots of things we like to do.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, everyone. Come on in. I think it's our last guest. Let's see who it is. Ding dong. Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Chicky Poo. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Fluff. Come on in. Phew. Great. Everybody's here. Now, let's start the Christmas party. We get to sing Christmas songs, open presents, edit some shows. Eat some dessert. And a guest is coming over to see us. Yay! But who's the guest? We don't know. Hey, Blue, who's our guest? I don't know. You, Sprinkles, Steve, your friends, and the Nick Jr. characters can play my game, Blue's Clues, to figure it out. I know. You, Sprinkles, Steve, your friends, and the Nick Jr. characters can play my game to figure this out. Great idea. We can play Blue's Clues to figure out who our guest is. I love Blue's Clues.
We are going to play Blue's Clues because it's a really good game. Yeah.
Yeah. So my paw prints will be on the clues.
Blue's Clues.
Hey, Steve. You know what else we need for Blue's Clues? Oh, right. We need our handy-dandy...
Notebook.
Notebook, right. Hey, side table. Do you have notebooks for all of us?
Yes, I do, in fact.
Yes, I do, in fact. I have notebook, holiday notebooks for everyone. Wow, it has snowflakes. And it even has a present in the thinking chair. This is so cool. Thanks, side table.
You're welcome, Sprinkles.
Steve, how do we play Blue's Clues?
Well...
To play Blue's Clues, you're gonna find a paw print! Paw print, right. And that's our first...
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
That we put in our...
notebook. Because they're Blue's Clues, Blue's Clues.
Hey, Mom.
You know what to do. Sit down in a thinking chair and think. Think.
Pause it.
Think.
No, Olivia.
Because when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything to do that we want to do. Do, do, do.
I can't pause it. Get out. It's almost done.
Everyone, it's time to look for my clues to figure out who our guest is. Are you ready? Sprinkles, see, oh, ready. Okay, let's go.
We are looking for Blue's Clues. I wonder where they are. We are looking for Blue's. We are looking for Blue's Clues. I wonder where they are.
Hey, I see a clue. You see my first clue? Yeah, where is it? Quack, it's right there. You found Blue's first clue. It's a beard. So this beard is Blue's first clue. You know what we need? You know what we have to write this beard clue in our holiday handy dandy
notebook.
Right. So a beard. Let's draw a puppy shape like this. And then some swirls. There, a beard. So who could our guest be that has a beard? Maybe somebody wears a beard. Good idea. Let's find two more clues so we can know for sure. Look, everyone. Oh, that sounds like Blue. Let's go. Everyone, look, it's a snow globe.
Wow, what a cool snow globe.
Let's go.
Blue's good too, we can too.
Whoa, we're in a snow globe. Cool. Let's look around. Okay, we have to find toys for Blue's friends. First, let's find a toy for Orange Kitten. Do you see anything for Orange Kitten?
It's right there.
Hey, look at that doll with an orange dress. Orange Kitten would love it. Good idea. I'll get it. Put this doll in the holiday bag. Good thinking, Blue. Okay, now let's find a toy for Green Puppy. Oh, great idea. Spartacus. Let's pick these books for Green Puppy. Me, Tuck, and Ming Ming can get them. Sure. Go for it, Wonder Pets. Here are the blocks, Lenny. Thanks, Tuck.
Here they are. Wow. Good work. Here, Ming Ming. Here, Ming Ming. You can put the books, the blocks, in the Christmas bag for safekeeping. Sure. Okay, now we need a toy for a purple kangaroo. I'll get the pocket. I can lift up very high. Good idea, Bot. There's the pocket. Thanks, Bot. You're welcome. We got toys for Blue's friends. Come on, let's go find the second clue. That's right, Stephanie. Let's go. Let's go, go, go. Kylan, that's right. Hey, look, I see a clue. You see another clue? Where? Over there. There's a clue. Oh, the red dress. You know what we need to write this red dress clue in our holiday handy dandy
notebook.
Notebook, right. Yeah. So, a red dress. This sounds like a job for my red crayon. First, we draw the shape of the dress. Then some lines for the white stuff and a belt. There. A red dress. So what do you think our dress could be with these clues? A beard and a red dress. Maybe someone wears a beard and a red dress. Yeah? Good thinking. But I think we need to find our last clue just to be sure. Okay.
Mail time.
Let's go.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Mail.
Merry Christmas, Blue. Merry Christmas, Sprinkles. Merry Christmas, Steven. Merry Christmas, Mailbox. We're so glad you're enjoying Christmas. Well, lucky, because I got a holiday card for you, Blue, Sprinkles, your friends, and the Nick Jr. characters. Yeah? Thanks, Mailbox. You're welcome. Happy holidays and Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. We just got a holiday card.
We just got a holiday card. I want to know who it's from.
It's a holiday card from our friends. It's a holiday card from our friends. Hi, Blue. Hi, Sprinkles. Hi, Steve. Hi, Steve's gang and the Nick Jr. characters.
Yes.
We're celebrating Christmas in our house. This tree is beautiful. Those Christmas cookies are so good. And these presents are putting under the tree. And those decorations are great. This is the best Christmas ever. Bye, Blue. Bye, Sprinkles. Bye, Steve. Bye, Steve's gang and the Nick Jr. characters. Bye. Merry Christmas. That was a great holiday card. It sure was. Blue, Sprinkles, my gang, Nick Jr. characters. Time for presents. It's present time. Oh boy, let's go.
Present! Present time! Present time! Open your presents and see what's inside!
First, I'll give these presents to Blue and Sprinkles. Me and Blue's presents. Let's open mine. Sprinkles, look, it's me and you sitting in the golden thinking chair. Oh, I remember that picture when we played when we played Gold Clues and I was the answer. Cool. Okay, the next presents go to my friends. It's my turn. A new telephone. Now I can put it on top of my table. Great thinking side table. Thank you, Daisy. You're welcome. My turn. Wow, a new stamp book for all my letters. This is the perfect gift. My present is next. A bag of numbers? Now I can remember the numbers myself. Now my turn. Bubbles, my favorite. Now I can play Bubbles in the bathroom. Me and Pail's turn. Wow, beach toys. Now we can build some sandcastles. Thanks, Steve. You're welcome. Okay, now it's time for Dora and her friends' turn to open their... Now it's time for Dora and her friends' turn to open their presents. Fantastico! Wow! Look around. Presents for Dora and us. Yay! Wow! New flowers. Just like me. I love flowers. Nice, Daisy. Una camera. Hey, a new field journal. Now I can learn all about new animals. Nice field journal, Diego. Super, Diego. Gracias, Kylan. Meow. Now it's time for Little Bill and his friends' turn to open their presents. Yay! Yay! Let's start with my present. Wow, a toy of Captain Brainstorm. Now I can play with him and pretend that I'm in space in 3, 2, 1. Blast off! Okay, thanks, Steve. You're welcome, Little Bill. My present is neat. Is next. My present is next. A new basketball trophy. Look, it has a girl with a basketball on her finger. That's what I wanted. My present is next. I wonder what it is. A new basketball. Now I can play basketball in the backyard. Thanks, Steve. Okay. So. Now I can... Thanks, Steve. Okay. So this present is for Little Bill, Andrew, Kiki, and Fuchsia. Yay! A present for us. I wonder what it is. Let's see. Look at that. It's the new Space Explorers video game. This is what we wanted. Thanks, Steve. You're welcome. Steve, who's next? Our next presents go to Little Bear and his animal friends. Yay! I wonder what present it could be. Let's see. Look, it's a picture of us playing in the backyard. What a cool picture. It sure does. Nice picture.
everyone give it a cheer to this present for Little Bear. Blue, Sprinkles, Steve. Oh, yay! Thanks, Steve. You're welcome. Little Bear likes it. He sure does. I agree. Our next presents are for Oswald, Weenie, and friends. Yay! Let's see what Oswald's present is.
Open it, Oswald.
Sure thing, Blue. Oh my gosh, it's a new piano. Now I can play music and make a weenie dance. Bark happily. Now, time for my present. Wow, a soundtrack of the Penguin Polka. Now I can dance to the Penguin Polka, my favorite dance. Now it's time for my present. Wow, new flowers so I can paint in my garden.
Since you refuse to pay my phone bill, I need to send a verification code to your phone.
Wow, a new snow cone stand. It's out there somewhere. So I can set up snow cones for everybody. Here you go, Katrina. Boy, Katrina loves that rattle. Yes, yes, she loves that rattle. Thanks, Steve, for our presents. Okay, the next presents are for Max and Ruby. Yay! Okay, Max, let's open the present.
Elephant!
It's Max's red rubber elephant. Exactly what he wanted. Now it's time for Ruby's present. Wow, it's for me? Thanks, Steve. You're welcome. Now we're done with Max and Ruby presents. Now it's time for Bob and his friends to have their presents. Thank you, Steve. Can Bob open it? Yes, he can. New tools. That's exactly what we needed. Can we fix it?
Yes, we can.
Yeah, I think so. Anyway, that's Bob and his friend's present. Now it's time for Maggie, the Beast, and Hamilton's presents. Thanks, Steve. Let's see what my present is. Wow, new red spots. Now for my own body. Cool. Now for mine. Cool, a new telescope. Wow. Now I can discover new animals just like Diego. Now, time for my present. Oh my, a new cardboard box. Now I can make this my home. Thanks, Steve. Okay, everybody, I bet someone else is going to get more presents to you guys. Wow, wow, we need to find our last clue. That's right, Wubsy. Blue, Sprinkles, Steve, we need to find our last clue. Can we find it? Yes, we can. Come on. Hey, look, I see a clue. You see our last clue? Where? It's right there. Our last clue. We found it. And it's a hat. You know what we need? Our holiday handy-dandy...
Notebook.
Wow. So, a hat. We'll draw a rectangle for the bottom, two lines, and a circle. There, a hat.
Hey, guess what?
We have all three clues to figure out who our surprise guest is.
Yay!
You know what that means? Now we're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair, right.
Possum.
Thinking chair, right. Come on, let's go. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So who could our guest be with the clues a beard, a red dress, and a hat? Hey, maybe it's someone that wears a red dress. Yeah, and maybe it's someone that wears a beard on his chin. And a hat. Well, who wears a beard, a red dress, and a hat? Santa Claus!
Santa Claus?
Take it out of here.
Oh yeah, it does look like Santa Claus. Wait a minute. Is Santa Claus the answer to my clues? Yeah, because he wears a beard on his chin, and he wears a red dress, and he wears a hat on his head. We just figured out Blue's Clues. Yeah.
We sat on down, figured it out. What Blue's Clues were all about. Wow.
You know what?
You're really smart.
Yeah. That sounds like somebody at the door. Let's see who it is.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
It's Santa Claus. Hola, Santa. Hi, Santa. Hi, Blue, Sprinkles, and Steve. Wow, wow, it's nice to meet you, Santa Claus. Merry Christmas. Thanks, Kylan and Wubsy. In fact, I have presents for Kipper, Maisie, Franklin, the Backyardigans, the Wonder Pets, Jack, Mary, Mel, Sportacus, Stephanie, Mrs. Spider, Holly, their bug friends, DJ Lance, Muno, Fufa, Broby, Toady, Plex, Kylan, Wubsy, Ho-Ho, Daisy, Kylan and Ho-Ho's friends, Wubsy and Daisy friends, the Team Umizoomi, Ubi, Uma, Keiko, Grandpoo, Shane, David, Benya Benya, the Fresh Beat Band, Picky, Tyler, Mr. Guinea Pig, Dave Henderson, the Bubble Gubbies, the Curious Buddies, Chicky Poo, Fluff Buzzwork, and their friends. Thanks, Santa Claus. You're welcome, Blue, Sprinkle, Steve, Steve's gang, and the Nick Jr. characters. Merry Christmas. I can't believe Santa gave us presents. He's so amazing. That's great. Burp, burp. This is the best Christmas ever. You can say that again, Benny. Hey, Santa, we have a present for you, too. Thanks, Steve. Here it is. Ho, 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 a new snow globe. It's got me in the North Pole. Thanks, guys. You're welcome, Santa. We gave you the present because you're the greatest. Aw, thanks, Slippery. You know what this calls for?
A party!
Let's sing a song. Ready? Hit it!
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, prospero año y felicidad. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas, I want to wish you a Merry Christmas, I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom. I want to wish you a Merry Christmas.
for coming. Ho, ho, ho. You're welcome, Blue. Bye, Santa.
Bye, Steve. Bye, Blue. Bye, Sprinkles.
Bye, Santa. Bye-bye, Nick Jr. characters. Bye, Santa. Blue. Oh. Yay! Thanks for coming to our Christmas party. Yeah, thank you so much for all your help. Right, Nick Jr. characters?
Right!
Time to go, Blue. Oh, okay, Muna. Hey, let's sing the way... Let's sing the Way Great Playdate song together. Sure. Good idea, Blue. Ready? Hit it.
Well, have a great day. It was real fun to play with you. We have a way great playdate with you. It was a way great playdate with you.
Bye-bye. Bye. So long. Bye. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.